All right, strawberry planting day. Get excited. Is everybody excited? I'm excited. Luckily, they don't all have to get planted today. So if it doesn't work out, it doesn't work out. Sign tomorrow. Gosh, I'm really hoping for some rain. Okay, we need to put these over here. Well, let's not grab these yet. So we're gonna need 7 patches of 9, okay? But we're gonna water and hoe before we plant stuff. We're gonna go to Pierre's. Wait, who's close today, isn't he? Oh no, he's open today. Cool. All my cauliflowers grew. It's not expecting that. But those ones didn't grow. Did I forget to water those? Might have. So that's gonna be my cauliflower right there. Kind of wish those were gone. Wish I was willing to kill some crops. All right, so I'm gonna put this sucker right here. No, wasting energy. Okay, I can't plant it like that. I have to have a space between the crops. I'm so sorry. I literally have to pick this now. I picked the wrong path. I'm wasting energy just because, like, ADD. Isn't that bad? Okay. Gosh dang it. I just realized I was going to make them spaced out, but I'm going to literally make them side by side, beside, beside. As much as possible, at least. Okay, this is the only tool. Or I guess watering can's the only tool you can water literally on yourself with. So this is 6, 7, 8, 9. Wait, before you. Yeah, okay. So. Two, three. Okay, so we got 3 patches. Let's make sure we can do this here. 4. Patches. I want to be able to make the scarecrow reach as much as possible. 5 patches. Okay, that doesn't work. I already know that. I'm so stupid. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This could have been 7. let's see. Can we, God dang it. Why did I do that? Such a waste of my energy. Can I hoe right here? Dang it. Okay. So much wasted energy. God, dog, shut up. Jeez. He's acting like my cat acts sometimes. My cat just gets like the cat jitters. It's pretty amazing. Not gonna lie. Okay, let's see. I'll put all these things away. We will go to Pierre's. We need to go to Maru first, so. She needs a gift. Okay. Well, let's go to Maru and Pierre. I'm going to ship all of these still because I'll need 2 more for summer at least. You know what? We're going to keep. I get those 3. No, I'll get more. Okay. Yeah, I'm going to ship the rest of these in. Let's put that away. Robin will get that eventually, maybe. We'll see. Let's see. Let me put my timer on. Okay, Robin will get that when it's ready. Alright. We're taking the cauliflower, and we're buying 9 more cauliflower. You should fill the water up before bed every night. Yeah, that'd probably be smart. I have to walk down to the dumb river, though. Yeah, I guess that would be a good idea. Probably would have been smart to fill it up at least yesterday before bed. Probably would have been a good idea. Okay. I need a smallmouth bass if it's not too inconvenient. It's not that inconvenient, but it probably ain't going to happen. Okay, let's see. Cauliflower, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. This is just hoping that we will get... He sells special stuff too. Girl. Okay. We will. This is so we can hopefully get a big cauliflower, although we're not gonna cross our fingers about that. All right, where's Mara at today? Oh, why did I not use this? Okay, but I don't know. Oh yeah, I can go in her bedroom now, so that's fine. Go get her cauliflower. Talk to her. We don't want to miss a day with Mara, so that's more important than planting our strawberries. So we're gonna fertilize our cauliflower first, because our dream is to get golden cauliflower. I don't know if their quality is determined when they're planted. No, okay, I need to save my energy as much as possible, so don't do that. Hi. Hey, you've made another week of progress on the farm. It seems like things are going well for you. Yeah, going good. No. Is that... Oh, wow, Caleb, this is spectacular. Gotcha, girl. Gotcha. How you doing on the... One more gift, or literally one more day of talking and gifting, and she'll be up to three hearts, right? Yeah, one more gift, one more talk, and we got her at three hearts. As long as we don't keep talking, I think we will actually be on track for the flower festival, which would be amazing. Which, I mean, I calculated to be, so if we weren't, I'd be pretty disappointed. Was I supposed to give her one of those? I feel like I was supposed to ship those. It's okay, because I still have the ones in my chest at home. I'll ship them now, because I think you get the farming levels when you ship them. What is my farming level right now? Okay, I did get up to two, so I think I could theoretically have a slight chance of getting silver crops, so by fertilizing. Did anybody remember if Pierre had gold or good fertilizer just then? I don't think he did, but I think I'm going to go back and check. All right, strawberries priority. I will plant the cauliflower if I can today. Okay, let's make our... 40, I think we can make. Yep, okay. I am, of course, going to have to use my cookies, probably. So wait, is the Fire Festival in this stream? Yeah, we'll probably get to the Fire Festival. I don't know, actually. It might be not this stream. I'll probably be streaming for a couple more hours, but I don't know if I'm going to make it that far. But hopefully. I'm going to try it. I've been streaming for a while. But I'm not really streaming to time. I'm just streaming until Jessica gets off work, probably. Okay, wait. What am I looking for? Who sells fertilizer? Okay, wait, hang on. Shipping box or Pierre? Okay, May doesn't sell any fertilizer right now. May doesn't sell it till... I mean, I know he doesn't sell it till a certain time, but I don't... I thought that time would have come by now. Not gonna lie. We are definitely not prioritizing our tasks right now. You gotta be kidding me. I'll buy it just to spite myself. Now that I have cauliflower... Yes, cheesy cauliflower. God dang it. Gosh darn it. You know what I'm going to do? Okay, I know I'm wasting super amounts of time. You know, I'll hold on to that because I'm not going to give it to her anyway, and I'll eat it if I need to. This is a waste of time. We're going to get everything done, I promise. We're going to go down here, and we're going to see if she's selling an iridium sprinkler today. If she's selling an iridium sprinkler, and I don't know if I'll be able to afford it, honestly, but I will buy it from her. Dookie dookie. Dookie dookie. If I see anything harvestable, I'll grab. I am quite confident that I'll get done with all my stuff today. I'm in the car, Dada. You're in the car, Dada. Oh, yeah. Ooh, it smells. Hey, stop it, kids.
Why is it locked? I want to explore the stairs.
We cleaned that mess up. I think Gunther had the key. Professor Gunther, the man who runs the museum, why do you think he has it?
I saw a big rusty old key fall out of his pocket one time. A creepy sewer door like this has just got to be a match for a big rusty old key.
I can't fight a slime. Yeah, you better run, kids. Go home.
There's something moving around in there.
Shiver. Quiver in your boots.
Scared me too.
Got him. Alright. Now I've seen all the cutscenes in this game already. It makes me sad to see cutscenes again. Let's talk to here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh no, I messed up. Well, that's because you're a screw up. Wait, hang on. Did I lose? You lose points for not talking to him on a freaking holiday. Quality. I bought the cheesy cauliflower because I thought maybe it would be like a golden star, and I had a dream. Oh, she's still the basic fertilizer. Coffee bean. I know I can ship mead. Hang on. Give me a second real quick. I'm looking something up. What's the chance that that's a gold star mead? I don't think anybody ever sells anything gold star though, right? No, nobody sells anything gold star. I'm just gonna have to hope that I get a gold star cauliflower here. Try our hardest. Shall try our hardest. Our sort of hardest, at least. I was dreaming that she'd have something useful for me. Bae. What you say? What you say? Okay, we sold one of those already. Okay, fertilizer. You go right here. And then we'll put the rest here. One. I wouldn't be very happy if I put it in a useless spot. Obviously. Okay. I'm Shivo. I wouldn't get up. I should pre-water. Yeah, I'll pre-water. I was gonna say I should pre-water, but I'm not going to. But that would be really dumb. Oh my gosh, I'm getting rid of all of this. We're gonna use a rainy day soon to just clear. Of course, there's no point in clearing until we have better tools, honestly. I need to have that place cleared out for blueberries, though. Not gonna lie. This is gonna be our life for a while. What's that sound? Is that my dog walking? Oh, crap. Okay, 18. Just doing an account. 27. Don't want to have accidentally messed up. Dog, what are you doing? Okay, 35. What the deuce? Mm-hmm. Did I say 35 earlier? Or 36? I meant 36. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. So this will be 45. Oh, am I gonna make it without eating, maybe? No, I got water the cauliflower, so. 63. I might not be have to eat. I might not. No, there's no way. Oh, wait, hang on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Definitely did some math wrong at some point down the road. 6 times 9, 50. Oh, okay. Math's good right now. Okay, there you go. No, I would have been closer. I want to see if I have something less useful than cookies to eat. Of course, I ate my bread already. I don't want to eat my cauliflower. That would be right, or that would be dumb. I guess I could eat the cheese and cauliflower. Nah, we'll eat the cookies, whatever. Whatever. I'll just cut down some trees if I... I might not even have energy anyway, to be honest. What you say? You know, I'm a... cut down a tree just to get a few extra sap. I think that's a good idea. I'm gonna plant these cauliflowers. Enjoy. I'm gonna move the scarecrow. Right there. Yeah, that'd be best. I think that'll almost definitely cover everything. And then I'm at least gonna plant these strawberries where they need to go in case I mess up and sleep too long. But these are... just verifying wiki information before I commit too hard. Alright. Go down here. I'm gonna take Red's advice. I'm gonna fill up my watering can and then I'm gonna chop down a couple trees. I'm gonna go to bed. Okay, so you get sap out of both of those. Okay, so that's good to know. Oops. Thirteen, so that's enough for six more. It's not bad. Not bad at all. Okay, but we can't do any more than that. Shift left clicking, I didn't know this the whole time last time, gives you 5 at a time. That's shift right clicking, gives you 5 at a time. Let's see, left clicking gives you 1 at a time, right clicking gives you 1 at a time fast, shift left clicking gives you 5, shift right clicking gives you 5 fast, but with the mod it replaces the shift right click with just type what you want, which I don't know why the game didn't have in the first place. I guess to make console and this not seem different, but that's lame. It's a lame reason if you ask me. I don't know why I was positioning myself so carefully. So what was that fairy thing that came? Was that for doing well in the Easter egg festival? Or was it just for having a ton of luck that day? Or okay, let's see. Okay, so we got... Alright. Do we water this? We did. Oh, I could kill myself. Could kill myself. Gotta be careful. I'm gonna start keeping these. Okay, I need to look up my plans for right now. So basically, we're watering, mining, and getting wood for the foreseeable future. Getting wood for our house. Of course, we're pretty close to the wood we need for the house anyway. We'll need wood for winemaking anyway. So we're not gonna be fishing for a while, actually. We're gonna be watering and getting food for our future house upgrade. So we're going to have a little change of pace. Yay, farming! Ooh, I can make a sprinkler. New crafting recipe. Mayonnaise maker. Stone. Gain proficiency. So that's good. All that for selling a few cauliflower. Now hopefully I can start harvesting higher quality food. It's the dream anyway. Dang it. Now I need it to rain. It's salmon berry season. Cool. Hello, dear. I know you're just getting started as a gardener, so I wanted to give you a little tip. Most crops only grow in one season. When summer arrives, your spring crops will all die, so just plan ahead. Thanks, Granny. All right, so actually, we'll be kind of good on salmon because we're going to go start harvesting ourselves some salmon berries. We should befriend what's-his-name so we can get mushrooms. I don't know if befriending him gets us the mushroom access or the fruit access, or if it's his random quest when he asked for, I think, a melon. Luckily, we'll be able to grow melons because we got free melons. I was planning to, so. Okay, I got most of these strawberries fertilized, so that's pretty good. Oh, I used the whole watering can. Are you kidding me? That's such cancer. Such cancer. Oh my goodness. Back to a little bit of a watering game. We definitely could have gotten more strawberries, but probably should have. We did it. Okay, there's a strawberry. I just want to make sure. These dumb cauliflower right here. Killing me. Two waters. Two whole stinking waters. I believe he'll extend over here. If not, I'll lose a couple. Oh well. I lose so much. Alright, so our agenda for the next foreseeable future right now is to... So we're dropping fishing for a while. Thank God, right? We will go back to fishing soon. We will go back to fishing soon enough. But, you know, let's since we're not fishing anymore, let's normalize our inventory. There we go. We will go back to fishing at some point, I think. I don't remember. I have all of spring plans, like I said. It's literally a document that tells me my daily activities. It's so awesome. And, okay. So part of our activity will be going to the mines. On my schedule, it says go to the mine every day, but we're not going to do that because there's no point in going to the mine. No! There's no point in going to the mines every day, basically. I'm stupid. Cool. But yeah, there's no point in going to mines every day at our current position. Have we made money off the... Or are we... Yeah, okay, we have mining level one. So the higher level I get, the better stuff that will appear. I think these are the best geodes I'll ever see, but eventually I'll start seeing iron and eventually gold here. That's why... I don't know, it's really not that good. Like, and it accumulates here, so this is like weeks of accumulation. Kind of sad. Alright, let's grab a water on our way up so we don't forget. We saw Mario, right? Oh, we haven't talked to her today yet. We'll go do that. Maybe we'll go over... I'll see if I have some more geodes, and if we do, we'll go to the Clint. Otherwise, we'll wait. Probably forget them, but... Alright, you know what? I'll put them there and I won't forget them. Okay, let's see. One, two, three, four. Maru needs a cauliflower. Okay, well, let's see what Demetrius likes really quick.
Beet hot pot, ice cream, prismatic shard, rat's foot, rice pudding, strawberry, cheese, cauliflower, jerk, earth crystal. Does it, wait, it just knows that I have the... Okay, so he likes salmon berries. That's an easy one. Put this here. Put this back away. And this back away. And we'll take care of the cauliflower. Oh, no way. I wanted the... This thing to go here. Nope, not where I wanted it. Boom. Okay. Alright, let's go see Maru. Grab some salmon berries. All the way there. So we can start befriending Demetrius. I think Maru works today. Pretty sure. Don't remember. I'll pull up the schedule if I have to. Nope, wrong place. Darn it. She never works. What a slacker. Good thing I don't let my wives work. Okay. Stinking scumbag. Alright. So she's at the lab right now. Alright. We got plenty of time. Got plenty of time. Let's see, how far did we get in fishing? We got to fishing level 7. Wow. Wow. How close am I to... I'm pretty far from 10, actually. It's based on the fish you catch, so... I don't know if it's like the value of the fish that you catch, but it is based on the fish you physically catch. Cool. Hey. Whenever I'm struggling with a technical problem, I always take a walk. Good idea. It's surprising how much of a change of scenery can help. I can't ever read that one right. Is that... Oh, wow, Kale. This is spectacular. Boom. 3 hearts. We need to have one more heart for the flower festival.
Oh, gosh. She has 244 points left. We'll get 160 of that through gifts before the flower festival, I think.
Okay, she's a good kid. Great. There you go. Have a gift. You're welcome. Hi. Let's just check something really quick.
This is a well cost a ton of money.
Oh, that's cheap. Holy cow, I didn't realize that was so cheap.
Stable. I'd like to get that, but it's a long way away.
I'm gonna get one of these this time, too. I'm not about it right now. There's bigger fish to fry. I think I can handle occasional walk south. I'm like blowing up. Pretty great. No, stop. All right, Lady Red. Welcome back, HG. I like instantly calling you Pokemon almost. Well, it's safe to say this weekend was a total bust. Why is it a bust? Although it has been a bust for me as well. But I'm enjoying today. I'm having a good time today. Gotta have a better attitude. Me, not you. I mean, you. Maybe you would benefit from a better attitude too. I don't know.
I don't know anymore.
Did I hoe today too? I did hoe today, didn't I? I think I did. I'm going up here to look for some salmon berries. Our leaks will work, too. Oh, you know what? I'm not gonna... I'll save the salmon berries just because they're worth, like, literally nothing. But I will ship these because I want to raise my forging level. So I can get multiple things. Although, I don't know. I think last time I did make the crab pots cheaper with the fishing. I don't really remember. I'll have to pull that file up and see later on. All right. So we should have this there. Okay. Should be able to cut down a few trees. Or maybe one, actually. Possibly two. You didn't stream much. My friend didn't come over on Friday. Your Gmon died. I was really tired all weekend. I was active and Puff Daddy. My fish died. Yeah, dude, that's a pretty crappy weekend. You're right. But hey. It can only get better, right? Hopefully. It's the dream anyway. But hey, I've streamed more today than I would have all weekend if I didn't stay home from work. So by the end of today, I've currently streamed 3 hours. By the end of this stream, I will have streamed for like over 5 hours. And if I streamed yesterday, I would not have streamed this long today. Or I might not have even streamed today at all. There you go. There's that. If that matters for anything. We are accumulating the sapling now for our blueberries, so it's not going to waste. We do need it. And hey, if I get up a farming level in time to plant another cauliflower, like if I get up a significant farming level in time, I might plant more cauliflower. Another 9. Just like, because the dream is to get a gold one. Oh wow, I just lost so much stuff. Yep, hopefully it'll get better. I'm sure it will, man. I'm sure it will. You gotta believe. You gotta believe to achieve. Dude, the trajectory of trees in this game is just silly. Just silly. I might actually invest in upgrading my axe. Although I have like this fear. Yeah, I can't do that until my warren can. I have a fear that I'll do it and then it'll rain. Okay, I have enough copper now. Good. So when he is ready, I will also be ready. Let's go take some stuff. Ship, ship, ship. Why not? I think that these count as foraging too, so I'm shipping it all. Going all out today. Okay, so I watered these, right? They don't look very watered. Okay. I don't want to go to bed because, like, seems like a waste of my time. Let's see. I guess, Maru, you're good. Lewis, you're good. Okay, let's go check some out. Let's go do some planning. Let's go do some planning. I guess we can have a couple short days, but I feel like unproductive if I don't stay up super long. Although when I get to winemaking, I need to go to bed as early as possible. So if I went to bed then, it would have been a 30-minute episode. Or less than 30-minute episode. Would have been amazing. You guys would have loved it. If you're watching my channel still for short videos, though, you're just... You're confused. You're lost. So, okay, yeah, we will have... Let's do a calculation really quick. 20 times 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 20 times 8, which is 160. Plus, we'll have another 160 from gifts. We're going to get 320 points. She will be over 4 hearts by the time we get to Flower Festival. So, we'll be able to dance with her at this rate. As long as we don't miss a talk... And we don't miss a gift. Although we're all gifted out right now, I think. Yep. Max gifts. And we have 2 gifts left for the next week. And we'll start giving her literally them on the 21st. If I get higher quality gifts. So the way it works is if they love or like any, you know, whatever they like. If it's a thing that has quality differences, for every like star of quality, they'll like it. A certain percent more. I don't remember what the exact percent is, so that's why I was like holding out on the cauliflower for a while. But oh well. All right. Let's take the axe because we went by her place yesterday. I'm going to take the 5 copper so that if I ever do go by that one guy, I won't like be kicking myself. Okay. It's not. Okay. All right. End of a day. One of our shortest days yet. I'm proud. Hashtag proud. Miracle. And yet we made no money. So sad.